Yes, CBD is responsible for a few health benefits, but that doesn't mean it's going to cure all your ailments. This is everything that happens to your body when you use CBD regularly. One of the most common reasons people start to use CBD is to manage pain. According to a 2017 study, the utilization of cannabis for pain can be traced back to ancient Chinese texts dating to 2900 BC.
CBD comes from cannabis sativa, which is the plant from which we get marijuana.
Thanks to the body's endocannabinoid system, CBD is able to relieve pain by attaching to the cannabinoid receptors in your body and reducing inflammation. Of course, that isn't to say that ingesting CBD in oil, gummies, or even muscle rubs will immediately take your pain away. Users and physicians often report that pain is reduced generally and gradually, not in a burst as one might expect from opiate drugs. If you use CBD every day, it's fairly likely that your chronic pain will be reduced, which makes CBD a viable natural alternative to pain relievers for many people. CBD products are often used to treat anxiety. According to a 2015 study, CBD was able to effectively reduce behaviors related to generalized anxiety disorder, panic disorder, post-traumatic stress disorder, and obsessive-compulsive disorder, among others. As Junella Chin, an osteopathic physician and medical cannabis expert, told Health, CBD tells your body to calm down and reminds you that you're safe. It mellows out the nervous system so you're not in a heightened fight-or-flight response. If you use CBD every day, you'll likely find that you are less anxious, a potential boon for the 40 million adults who struggle with anxiety in the United States. Although you shouldn't look to CBD to get rid of your anxiety, it may help manage it. Depression is the single largest contributor to global disability, according to the World Health Organization. In 2015, it was estimated that 300 million people were suffering from depression. All hope is not lost, though. Many people have found therapy, medication, and lifestyle adjustments to be helpful in treating their depression. Others have turned to natural remedies, such as St. John's wort or SAMI supplements. According to Healthline, using CBD every day could also be potentially effective in helping people who are struggling with depression due to CBD's ability to act on the brain's receptors for serotonin, a neurotransmitter that regulates mood and social behavior. While CBD shouldn't be taken in place of antidepressants prescribed by a doctor, using it on a daily basis could help improve depression symptoms. CBD is sometimes used to treat epilepsy. In fact, according to the United States Food and Drug Administration, the government approved a CBD drug called Epidiolex as treatment for people with two kinds of epileptic seizure disorders, Dravet syndrome and Lennox-Gastaut syndrome. Research has shown that CBD may be effective in treating Angelman syndrome, a congenital disorder that is particularly resistant to traditional epilepsy medication. Ben Philpott, a cell biology and physiology professor and associate director of UNC Chapel Hill's Neuroscience Center, explained to Science Daily, "There is an unmet need for better treatments for kids with Angelman syndrome to help them live fuller lives and to aid their families and caregivers. Our results show CBD could help the medical community safely meet this need. Although useful in treating cancer, chemotherapy tends to make people feel awful and causes certain stomach problems. Fortunately, according to Healthline, CBD may help reduce chemotherapy-induced nausea and vomiting, which are among the most common chemotherapy-related side effects for those with cancer. In fact, the 2010 study discovered that orally administered synthetic cannabinoids were actually better than dopamine receptor antagonists in fighting and inhibiting chemotherapy-induced nausea and vomiting. That's a huge discovery for cancer patients. Even if you aren't undergoing chemotherapy, daily CBD could help keep nausea at bay. While there is still no known cure for cancer, there are many scientific advances being made in the field. It's an urgent need. In just 2020, it is estimated that there will be 1.8 million new cases of cancer and more than 600,000 deaths in the United States alone. That makes any cancer prevention tactic seriously important. And as it turns out, using CBD every day may just help reduce your risk for certain cancers. According to a study from the California Pacific Medical Center, CBD is the first non-toxic substance that has the ability to decrease ID1 expression in metastatic breast cancer cells. Basically, CBD caused breast cancer cells to die during scientific observation. This doesn't mean that CBD will stop people from getting cancer, but it may just reduce the risk of certain cancers. One of the most common yet frustrating conditions that many adults struggle with is acne. What might start out as teenage pimples can quickly turn into hormonal or cystic acne with no apparent cure. While there are a lot of topical and oral treatments for adult acne, everyone is different. Some people desiring a more natural approach to treating acne may find that using CBD every day is the way to go. One 2014 study uncovered that, due to CBD's lipostatic, anti-proliferative, and anti-inflammatory effects, it has the potential to be used as a treatment for acne. According to the International Dermal Institute, between 40 and 55% of the adult population aged 20 to 40 are diagnosed with low-grade, persistent acne and oily skin. Now, that isn't to say that using CBD orally or topically will always heal acne breakouts, but it has been proven to help because of its anti-inflammatory properties. It's not uncommon for adults to feel stomach pain or discomfort in their daily lives, but according to Fox News, 74% of Americans are living with digestive symptoms like diarrhea, gas, bloating, and abdominal pain. That means there are a lot of people who currently struggle with digestive issues, and using CBD products every day may actually be able to help with that. Often digestive issues could be a sign that something more serious is going on within your body, so you'll definitely want to consult your doctor. Still, CBD may help with the symptoms. In fact, a 2017 study stated the positive impact CBD had on, quote, gastrointestinal motility, inflammation, and immunity, as well as intestinal and gastric acid secretion, and even appetite control. CBD can help with a whole host of digestive problems, so if you, like 74% of Americans, are struggling with stomach issues, you may want to consider using CBD daily. Not getting enough sleep or having poor sleep quality can be damaging to your health. In fact, a lack of sleep can actually hurt your immune system, and if you're already sick, it can make it harder to get better. Obviously, sleep is important, but a lot of adults aren't getting enough. According to a report by the University of Pennsylvania School of Medicine, quote, one in four Americans develop insomnia each year. But could using CBD every day really help you sleep better? Well, it depends on how much you take. Ethan Russo, neurologist, scientist, and the director of research and development at the International Cannabis and Cannabinoids Institute, told HuffPost that while CBD may make you sleepy, it's usually because of other compounds in the product. He explained, at extreme doses, CBD may be sleep-inducing, but it's a misconception that it does that at low or moderate doses. Some preparations of CBD are often associated with high levels of another compound called myrcene, and that is sedating. But this creates a misconception that CBD is sedating. Having high blood pressure may be common, but it's definitely something that needs to be taken seriously. According to the Mayo Clinic, uncontrolled high blood pressure can lead to disability, a poor quality of life, or even a fatal heart attack or stroke. Thankfully, using CBD every day could help. Of course, if you already have high blood pressure, you shouldn't stop your medication in favor of CBD. According to Healthline, the stress and anxiety-reducing properties of CBD are responsible for its ability to help lower blood pressure. In fact, a study conducted by researchers in the United Kingdom found that just one dose of CBD reduced blood pressure in healthy volunteers. If you use CBD every day, you could start to see your blood pressure decline, along with health benefits already discussed that are too important to pass up. Diabetes is a disease that plagues America and is seriously dangerous if not treated properly. According to a report from the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, over 100 million Americans already have either diabetes or prediabetes. While using CBD every day won't necessarily cure diabetes, it could reduce your risk for the disease. A study from the Hadassah University Hospital found that CBD can inhibit and delay destructive insulitis, an inflammatory Th1-associated cytokine production, resulting in a decreased incidence of diabetes, possibly through an immunomodulatory mechanism shifting the immune response from Th1 to Th2 dominance. Basically, CBD reduced the instances of diabetes in the mice from the study. Of course, this was an animal study and not a human study, but it's still important to note that CBD has the potential to prevent diabetes in mammals. While you could assume that CBD, like cannabis, would bring on the munchies, that isn't necessarily the case.
Graham crackers! Graham crackers is the marshmallows and little chocolate bars, and we'll make some s'mores, man!
Of course, everyone responds to CBD differently, but it turns out that using CBD products every day could help reduce your weight. As stress can oftentimes lead to weight gain, and CBD reduces stress, CBD may in turn have the potential to aid in weight loss. However, one 2017 study found inconsistent results, reporting that 10 participants showed decreased weight and 12 had gained weight. Those changes could be because CBD had a small impact, or that weight and appetite are related to so many genetic and lifestyle factors that it might not have any detectable effect. Although diet pills exist, there's certainly no such thing as an instant weight loss pill. But despite science's uncertainty, using CBD every day might just help you reach your weight loss goals.
CBD supplements are not tested, approved, or regulated by the FDA. But CBD fans are not waiting for proof.
As well, with any supplements that aren't being watched by the Food and Drug Administration, it's very important to be careful when purchasing CBD products. Rahul Kare, an emergency medical physician and founder of Innovative Expressive Care, told HuffPost, "Because of the non-FDA approval, anyone can open up a CBD store and process it and try to sell it for a profit, and that's what's happening right now. So don't just go into any old gas station and buy some CBD oil or gummies. Your best bet is to find a CBD brand that does third-party quality and assurance testing. But if that's a little too confusing, or let's be honest, too much work, Brandon Beatty, founder and CEO of Bluebird Botanicals, advises going to a natural grocery store. He explained to Health, typically they have a vetting process that does some of the legwork for you. Not all CBD products are created equal, so even if you use the subpar stuff every day, you won't get all the benefits CBD has to offer. Because CBD is derived from the cannabis sativa plant, many people are under the false assumption that you'll get high if you use CBD, but that couldn't be further from the truth. CBD is completely different from marijuana, and most CBD products don't contain THC, the psychoactive chemical most associated with a marijuana high. Junella Chin told Health, "CBD is the non-psychoactive portion of the plant, so what that means is you won't have any effects like euphoria. You won't feel sedated or altered in any way. Yes, CBD can relax you, but not in the same way smoking a joint would relax you. Of course, if you want to be extra certain that CBD won't get you high, make sure you purchase it from a trusted source and that it's third-party tested to contain no THC. The fact is, using CBD every day isn't going to change your life in an instant, but it could just help with a lot of health issues you're facing, and could even prevent others down the line. Check out one of our newest videos right here. Plus, even more list videos about your favorite stuff are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.